Welcome to HMS Widgets. Today we have a problem here. In this question, we have to find the area of toppled square, and the numbers you are seeing inside the square block is the area of that block. In the right hand side, the area of smallest square is 3, 12 is the area of second smallest square, and 27 is the area of biggest square. In left hand side, there is a square of area 12. Okay, this question is pretty easy. Pause the video and give it a try. So to solve this problem, first of all, find the sides of each block of right hand side. Okay, we know that side of square equals to square root of area. Okay, hence side of pink square will be square root of area of pink square, and pink square, area of pink square is 3. Okay, so side will be square root of 3. Okay, similarly side of blue square will be square root of 12, and this equals to 2 root 3. Okay, similarly side of yellow square will be square root of 27, and this equals to 3 root 3. Okay, now mark this side on the figure. So this is root 3, this is 2 root 3, and this is 3 root 3. Okay, now let me zoom this figure for the better explanation. So we have obtained the side of yellow square is 3 root 3, and the length of blue square is 2 root 3. Okay, hence the length of this red side will be what? It will be 3 root 3 minus 2 root 3, that is root 3. Okay, now get ready to see the technical part. Okay, if I assume this angle is theta, then this angle will also be theta. Why so? Because this is corresponding angle drawn by transversal line on parallel line. Okay, so both the angle will be equal. Okay, and let me assume that angle is theta. Now let me find the tan theta in this green triangle. Okay, so tan theta equals to perpendicular over base. Okay, and in this green triangle, perpendicular is 2 root 3 and base is root 3. Okay, so here tan theta will be 2. Okay, now with the help of this tan theta, I can also find sin theta. Why I am trying to find sin theta, we are just going to see next. Okay, so here tan theta is 2, so sin theta will be 2 over square root of 2 square plus 1 square, and this equals to 2 over root 5. Okay, now in this big yellow triangle, okay, if x be the side of this toppled square, then in this yellow triangle sin theta equals to perpendicular over hypotenuse. Okay, so perpendicular is 6 root 3 and hypotenuse x. Okay, and you know the value of sin theta is 2 over root 5. So putting the value of sin theta here, 2 root 5. Okay, now on solving this equation, you can get x equals to 3 root 15. Okay, now we have to find what? We have to find the area of toppled square. Okay, so area of square will be equals to x square. Okay, and x is 3 root 15. Okay, now on taking square, this equals to 135. Okay, so the area of this toppled square will be 135 unit square. Okay, so this is the end of the video. If you find this video informative, then subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.